Hello everyone, it is me, the Pizza Man. Welcome back. We're just starting up right from where we left off. Okay, well, yeah, we're going to attack bugs now. Let's go. The freak. The freak. Like, are they protecting? I need a flamethrower for them. So wait, how am I supposed to get the flamethrower? Am I supposed to jump off into the... Yeah, I am. Okay. Why? Okay. I wonder what that is up there. Okay. No? You're not gonna let me jump off? Apparently not. So wait, how am I supposed to get through then? Like, am I just supposed to run through and be like... Blah, 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 blah. Nope. What am I supposed to do? Like, I can't go anywhere. Okay. Is there a way over on this side? No, that side's even worse. What's that? There's two of them in there. That's why it's worse. Maybe, I guess I'm just supposed to run through, I guess? There's supposed to be something in there. I think it's like a bridge. Okay. Okay, I got it. So the door I know is over there on the left right there, because I remember the video. I'm guessing I'm just supposed to run and hope for the best so I don't die. She's upstairs, don't go up. But what if I want to go up? Okay, here goes nothing. Ow. Ow! Those guys hurt a lot. Okay, I'm gonna take a look at this map. So the gallery is right next to me. Dining room, water station, cellar. Where am I supposed to go? So I know the gallery is where the flamethrower is at. Or at least from what I've seen. Upstairs. How do I get to the upstairs? That is my question. The contaminated room. What the freak? There's the altar. There's a separate part of the house. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's just the thing. Okay, so. Old house, floor one. I think that's where that secret place was. Oh no, that's behind that door. Okay. So what's there? That's weird. Okay. Do I go in the dining room or the gallery? I think I'm going to the gallery. Okay, so I need to find the spider one. I'm gonna close the door though. Handgun ammo, chem fluid. I don't have enough room. Time to combine, maybe? Yeah, that still did nothing, okay. I have a lot back at the place, so I'm actually going to destroy you, and then, can I pick you up now? Yeah, boy, okay. It's fine, I'm just gonna do this right now. Actually, I wanna move that to there, okay. I'm just gonna have to go over there, is that right? Oh yeah, okay, so this place over here is save point. Okay. You can carry my items now. How much space? Okay, so full thing. Wait, in the bag, what is that? Increase your items off. Okay, so just, okay. Okay, so now I have actually room, okay. A lockpick, herb, mia, okay. Let's save, because I know we need to. Be right back. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Let's go. I have a lot of ammo now. I think I have to go over there. I might go over there. Jeez, that freaking scared me. That scared me. I heard the crash. I just see this bug coming out of nowhere. Freaky. Oh man, I have to sneeze. Okay, I'm good. No? Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I'm good. That's a lot of spiders. Oh, it's a locked part, okay. Let's switch the old house for the serum. I don't want to doubt it's gonna be upstairs. Gotta kill before they fly. Wait, so I can't get to that place, can I? Oh, I need a crank. Okay. It's over there. I thought this place was gonna follow me at any time. Hey, lockpick. Okay, I'm actually going to buy two items. Combine. Boop. Let's see. Awesome. So now I have a flamethrower. Okay. 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 Awesome. Awesome sauce. How much would I bet she's going to be standing out there? Because, like, it isn't, like... Here goes nothing. Okay. Nothing happened. Ready? There's a bunch of chemical fluid, okay. Let's just use you, because there's a lot more items than I thought. Be used as is. So I need to, like, heat that up, okay. I'm gonna pick you up, actually. Combine, make that. Oh, no, okay, never mind. let's take more fuel for the burner, and then I want more medkits, like, I want more health. What's in here? Shotgun ammo. I don't have enough space, of course. Oh, what's out there? Gunpowder, yay! Shotgun shells would be really useful right now. okay. Okay. Let's go to the other place. It's here. That? I think that's fuel. Okay. Let's go back here, drop off the things we don't need, like the gunpowder. I don't need the gunpowder. Over. Don't think I need you. Don't think I need you. Okay. But wait, I am gonna make some health. Boop. One. Combine. You. Okay. Go back and pick up the shotgun shells and the other thingy, the fuel. Like, why can't I pick that up? Oh, there we go. Okay. It sounds really bad in there. Like, that scared me so bad. Ha! serious right now. Just die. Okay. The freak. Where did that come from? Okay. It's down here. The cellar. Do I dare go in there? I wonder what I'll find.
Some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit?
Oh.
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Oh my. How am I supposed to get over there? Like, what the heck? Okay, I guess we have to go into the upstairs now. Okay, let's go. Poor Mia. Poor Mia. Sad day. Okay. Solid fuel. Okay, wait, there was an item over here. I remember it. Or not, maybe not. I'm stupid. Okay, never mind. How have I used so much already? Oh, ew. Okay, I'm actually gonna heal. Guys, I'm kind of freaked out right now. I don't know what to do. Okay. Let's go. Yay for enthusiasm. Okay, I'm actually gonna reload my shotgun. Okay, just gotta make sure everything's good. Nah, one bullet less, that's fine. What can I make? Can I make anything? No. Seriously, I'm up for the grenade launcher. Okay. So, I guess I'll get a grenade launcher eventually. Okay. Are you guys more aggressive now?
Okay, and we're back. Sorry about that, guys. Had a phone call.
It takes so much ammo just to kill. Wow. Thank you.
There you are.
I'm scared. I don't want to deal with her. What happened if it caught her on fire? That's what I want to know. Well, crap. Okay, well, that didn't work out too well. I really like this game because it's like covering a lot of aspects of horror. Like, it's really great. Okay, can I combine and make this? Yes. Okay. Because I know she has a bug army with her. Gotta listen. I like how she thinks she finds me when she really doesn't. But did you see that? She did not catch on fire. Like, I hosed her down with a full mag of this. Or a full container. Yeah. I'm just trying to get to the save point. Come on. Okay, so there's a thingy in there. I hate it. Hate it so much. See, it's right there. I hate those things. Hate them a lot. Okay, let's do this. Yay! Okay. Actually, I'm gonna heal, because I know I need to. I wonder what would happen if I made it so she had a shotgun to the face. I really want to try going up against her. Like, she's in my way. I'm going to shoot her. I don't know where she went. That's scary. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go over here and yeah. Okay, well, that does it for this episode, guys. Thank you for tuning in. I know these probably past two videos were kind of boring, but hey, at least we're doing it together. Thank you so much for watching. This is the Pizza Man, and I have officially delivered the pizza to the old house. Thank you so much for joining. Remember, if you want to share, go ahead. Or like, or sub, do it. Why not? Peace, people.